Apa yang I find out from her. Okay, that I'm so proud of her. Okay, so sekarang kita menjemput this double queen sales director kita, iaitu top personal sales and top recruit, iaitu sales director Mei Mei. Yay! Mei Mei, Mei Mei, you are great. Mei Mei, Mei Mei, we love you. Mwah!
不用翻译华语啊。
Hello，
不用翻译华语，很简单的啦，应该不用啦，很简单的，我觉得。华语我来讲
，Hello， 我是 May 老师，我讲华语，老师翻译 ，OK 吗？还是老师要我双语？讲啊，你讲华语，我翻译。哦 ，OK， 好，有点小紧张。 Hi everyone， my name is May。
Hello， 大家好，我是 May。
And I'm so surprised, which I got this. 不是，我很惊讶，因为我突然间就是收到老师的消息，说我是Queen， 就是 for 那个招募还有销售的。
I'm so surprised that I am the double queen tonight. I'm the personal sales queen and also a personal recruit queen.
我先来分享，在于我的上个月的个人销售是怎么样做到的。
I'm going to share my personal sales last month.
OK，非常简单，其实我都是跟各位老师还有线上的领袖们学的。
Actually very simple. I just learned from my teacher and all the SD online.
是的，没有battery啊。我是用每一天做
action 13这一个 action 来得到这两个成绩的销售跟招募。I'm
doing power 13 to achieve my goal in personal sales and personal recruit.
还有就是紧紧的跟团队一起工作。another
thing is, work together with my team closely.
对的，就是我跟我的团队呢，我们每一天都会打卡，就是每一天我们今天找了多少个人来分享，或者找了多少个人新顾客，或者是follow up 的都。 我们都会互相打卡。Okay,
I and my team every day we will meet together. 打卡是见面啊？不是
check in 啊，就是我们会 check in， 会在一个 group chat， 然后我们会互相就是鼓励对方咯，会跟对方讲，耶，我今天找了几个人这样子。Okay,
Mei and her team they will share their achievement every day. They share with how many person they meet, how many person, how many sales they have every day. They will meet together online in a group, sharing out all their achievement.
对的，而且呢，我们也会互相扶持、互相帮助，就是在那个群组里面的姐妹们。
Okay, all the sister in that group, we will always help each other, encourage each other.
比方说有一个，比方说就是里面的姐妹们，她们可能遇到一些不懂要怎么样去开口，或者不懂要怎么样去跟对方就是谈到一半，但是不懂要讲 close sales 的人啊，然后我们都他都会放在那个群组里面，然后我们就会一个人想想不通嘛，但是我们会整个团队一起想。 然后一起为他加油，然后一起给方案。Okay,
let's say example. If a consultant she don't know how to share, how to close, so we will give opinion. Give our everyone will contribute their opinion in the group there. Okay, and share out to everyone.
然后这一个就是我们每一天打卡会做的东西， okay. 就是上次有分享过的 Power 13，我们每天都会填满满。
okay, they will very still, they will do the power 13 every day. Every day they will fill up the form of power 13.
That's
fully fill up.
Okay. 可以哦，我怕我讲太快。 所以这一个就是我们每一天会做的东西都是满满的。
Okay, this is the record of Power 13. It is full of recording.
所以呢，上个月我本身的 personal sales 就已经是 personal sales 吧，好像有2000多。我们每一天都会 update 我们的 总共的 personal sales.
Okay, so last month, my personal sale is more than 2,000 points or 2,000 ringgit? 2,000 points. Your personal sales, 2,000 points.
Points.
Okay, it's because of the doing the power 13 consistently and seriously. So last month, I reached my personal sale 2,000 points.
2,000 ringgit.
2,000 ringgit, okay.
2,000 and then 在我的招募这一块呢，我上个月有两位招募，然后一位当个月加入呢。
I have two recruits.
然后其中一个呢，他在加入当个月就已经有1200分的 personal sales.
One recruit in the joining month already have 1,200 point sales.
对，秘诀就在于
，the secret is，
就是我们大家都会在那个团里、那个 group 里面，然后我们会每天做同样的事情，就是 Power 13，一起勉励，一起鼓励大家。It's
because we have a close group, we will share our tips how to do the Mary Kay.
嗯，好了，对，我的分享。 简单，就是秘诀等于没有秘诀是一样的，就是重复做。第二个嘞，坚持做。嗯，我两个
recruit
嘛，一个加入就有1200，另外一个嘞，第二个嘞。另外一个呢是帮着他的皮肤，然后有改善，他是满脸无头疮的。Okay,
the second recruit is because we help them to settle her facial problem, she has skin problem, she has very serious acne.
Close pores acne, 就是无头,
close pores acne.
然后他就因为 只是尝试用了 sample 过后，就是在他是自己在 Facebook 上来找我的。
Okay, she tried the sample, she is from my Facebook.
完全不认识他，但是 感恩公司,
we don't know each other. We don't know each other. She come to me through Facebook.
然后呢，她就看到我的八大平衡的分享，然后她就主动来问我。
She saw my ad balance sharing, so she come to me automatically.
对，然后感谢有 Action 13这一个跟进，所以呢，我就会好好的跟进她，甚至到跟她送她 sample， 跟去就是去她家跟她见面，让她试产品。
Okay. Thank you for having this Power 13 so I can follow her closely. I even invite her to meet each other and let her try the sample, meet her and go to her house.
就这样子就招募她了。
So finally, I recruit her.
对，她的妈妈、她的姐姐全部都有在用这 Mary Kay 了。
And now, her mother, her sister, all using Mary Kay now.
所以这一个是我今天的分享。还有刚刚太紧张进入，忘记谢谢佩斯老师的表扬。我心跳，我虽然每次分享，但是我还是会很紧张，然后一下子不懂心跳要跳出来了，忘记跟老师说谢谢佩斯老师的表扬。在我从美容顾问的时候呢，我就跟着老师紧紧的脚步。我还记得，佩斯老师问我。 最想要在Mary Kay拿什么？那时候我还是美容顾问的时候，然后我就跟他讲，我想拿粉车，然后很感恩的是四年后，这个月是我在 Mary Kay 4周年，然后也很感恩四年后的今天，我也培养了一位 DIQ， 然后也要万向粉车的这一个目标，所以这个是我的，就是对老师大大的感恩。黑老师，我自己讲英文吧，应该是太长了。
是啦，你很紧张。
对对对，我很紧张。OK, just now I forget to, I'm too nervous just now, and I forget to thanks my SSD, teacher Dennis Chopuisi, because this month is my 4 years anniversary in Mary Kay, and I debuted last year February as a sales director, and I still remember that back to 4 years back when teacher Dennis Chua first asked me what I want in Mary Kay. So what I told her is I want the pink car. Then I'm so thankful that today I'm actually this month I have a new DIQ also, and soon we are going to the direction of pink, becoming a pink car unit. So really really thank you and grateful for that. So that's all for my sharing. 我的分享就这样。你们有什么问题想问吗？ Do you guys have any questions?
Sharing, that's all my sharing. Any question to ask me?
我有问题问你，但是在我问问题的时候，我收到 message 啊， 我收到的 message 跟你们通知吗？ 你林小溪， Shirley Wong， Tracy Lim， Irene Lim， Hannah， 请打开你们的视频。 我收到的message哦，记得哦，要打开视频。老师
Margaret 进来了，刚刚进来。
OK， 好，我问阿妹问题哦，你可以跟大家分享一下你的 Power 13是怎么做的？可以，做了什么东西？
Okay, our ESSD Glory asked me question on how on tips on sharing how I do my power 13 every day. 我每一天都会就是根据公司叫我们的 action 13，就是三个顾问，然后三个顾客，然后三个来宾，三三三，然后还有。
你跟他们讲什么？我跟他们讲的是，就是跟进啊。我会，如果是顾客的话，我就会跟进他们，来宾也一样。然后其他的新，我比较会建立更多的新
contact， 新人脉，就是说我会去在 social media 这一块会跟他们，就是跟他们有互动。比方说，他会react 他们的 IG story， 我比较多在 story Instagram 那边。 然后过后或者 WhatsApp status，WhatsApp status 是最好用的，因为大家看到了就直接 swipe up 就可以跟我讲话了。然后我也发觉有一定的人群在看着我，因为我会看谁 view 我这样子，然后我就会去跟他们建立关系。就比方说很简单的，不需要特地去开口讲，但是我会去先 like 他的东西啊 ，comment 一下，然后留意一下这个人跟这个人有话题，所以我就会慢慢跟他就去称赞他先哦，哎你很漂亮哎，然后就是会来来来，我都会尽量拉到工作这一块。 会问他，哎，你现在是做什么工？这样子，然后对方就会开始讲讲讲，他自己要过，他今天问我们你做什么工，这样，然后我就会跟他讲，哦，我是 Mary Kay 的，Mary，Mary，Mary 是 sales director， 这样，老师你的声音没有哎，春雨老师，啊 ，OK， 老师你在讲话，是啊，对啊，我说你，我打断你一下，因为你讲那么长啊，等下你会翻译吗？或者你需要翻译，他翻译不到你讲那么长，你一直在翻译。 我会自己翻译，因为我太紧张，我会讲很快。Okay, now is for the English version. As the question teacher Gory asked me just now, is what I will do in Power 13. So what I do normally is either for my customer or guests, I will follow up them not on their product usage or all these things. And then the rest, I will actually focus more on building. New leads and new contact. So how I do that is usually I'm more on Instagram story or WhatsApp status. So I will over there we can see how many person view us, and then the like you can see who is the group that actually consistently always follow your story. So from there I will actually create like I also will notice them back like click like or give react to their IG story also. And I try to build relationship, talk to them and praise them. No? I try to be like a friend. Normally them, I didn't know what. So I will try to have a bonding first. Then if we have chance to talk, I will try to ask about them and then try my best to talk about working ask them like what did they work, what is their working like that lah. Then they of course they sharing already, they will ask back us, you, how about you, what are you working as? So from there there's an opportunity I can start sharing that, oh, I'm American BD consultant and also sales director. So from there I will say, well, actually, you know, I will bring in the skin analyzer link, or I will actually say that I need model to give me feedback on the product. So can I give you some sample so that you just let me know how you feel, like that. So this is how I actually, even though from those, I have a lot of friends on Facebook or Instagram, but I didn't know all. So from there, I can get their contact lor, to have a bonding lah. So 刚刚我讲的就是我上面讲的就是说 Power 13 有时候如果对于很像朋友啊，有时我的 Facebook 圈子朋友 Instagram 朋友有可能很多不是全部我认识的，有可能是加了很久但是都不知道对方是谁的，然后我都会从问候他们的工作这里，然后过去问他们呢，说我其实要模特帮我试产品，然后给我 feedback 啊，我会这样子讲啦。然后或者是我要 skin analyzer link， 我还是会自己持续的，我需要多少个人，然后我就跟他们讲，你可以帮我做这个 test 吗？玩一下，我都会用很轻松很好玩，然后很像 friend 这样子的感觉，去让别人觉得很有亲和力，而且很亲近啊。So I will always make them feel like friends， and it's like very fun to be withus lah, not like very formal kind of thing. 差不多是这样。
我有问题要问。
可以老师。
有问题要问你。
可以，老师问问。
OK， 想请教一下哦。其实美容顾问都有在做啦 ，Action 的定哈。
嗯。
所以我想知道说哈，你做的 Action 的定是准准的定吗？还是你有超过？就是一天你是会跟三个新面孔交流不了呢，还是你会有超过？你做的量多吗？而且你用多一天里面你用多少时间来做这 action 的定
？OK，
你一整天都在做吗？还是怎么样？
OK， 好，老师，我 translate 一下你的问题啊。question from teacher Dennis. She asked me on the Power 13 because I believe that a lot of us actually doing it, or we already know this Power 13. But then she asked on how long I usually takes time to do this Power 13, or how many person I will do ngam like 13, or I will go more or go less or how. And yeah, that's her question. So what the Power 13? 老师还要问啊？
对对。还有一个就是一天你用多少时间来做？
哦、oh, ，OK， and one more question is how long I
follow up?
One day, how long? The time, what is the time I used to follow up? By doing this Power 13. OK， 我讲话语先啦 ，try this first 啊。所以 Power 13这一个呢，其实我会 make sure 自己每一天一定会有13个人最少，因为我有强迫症要把这个书上的东西都填满满，所以当他没有填满满，有时候我也会偷懒，有时候我也会偷懒，有时候可能只有一两个，或者有时候真的是做团队工作做准备赛太过，就是拿掉时间了的时候呢，我会 make sure 我在隔天一定会把这个空位补回来，然后我会用不一样的颜色，就给你们看我这个书的 example 啦，我会用不一样的颜色来跟自己讲，这个是在另外一天 follow up， 然后 make sure 我自己就是咬死死一定要完成这个 Power 13。比方说像这一面，是黑笔的，然后这是粉红色笔的，就是讲说其实我这一天是空的，是鸡蛋的，没有做工的，所以我会过后再补回上来，一定会跟自己讲我这一面是要满满的，所以你们看，有点反光，哎，还是满满的这样子。
我的意思是说、哦、你第一个山、啊、美容顾问现在碰到的是第一个山、
嗯、新人
第一个山，你是做一天做一个山而已吗？还是超过一个山？
超过一个山、
啊、所以
okay. OK 好
first three， 你的 first three action 的定的 first three 是超过三个人是吗？
超过，我不会只是 limit 在那边。 OK English translation the power 13 I will do every day and make sure myself to have at least 13 because I want my notebook to look very organized. I don't want it to have blank or something. So what I will do is if like you can see different color, maybe like that day I didn't work at all, then it's kosong. So what I will do, I will make sure the other day I will replace to do back, or like you see today maybe I didn't reach 13, then I will make sure the other day this different color meaning different day I did back. So the first three, the first three power 13, we have the first three, which is the new contact. I will do more than three, not just three, then three. Because I know when we have quantity already, only you will get quality. 当我们有量的时候呢，我们才可以从中筛选或者更多的选择啊，这样子讲哦。老师有回答到你们的问题吗？我有很紧张，我还在紧张着。Pace 老师跟陈宇老师。
我有一个问题就是说，你每一天都会有新人去follow up吗？你的 IG 和 Facebook 都时常有新人吗？因为照我们所知道，我们通常都是那几十个人就是一样的人，但是你会有这么多新人来看你的东西吗？
不会每一天有新人，但是我会去找新人，因为在 Facebook 上面我会有，我有很多，我有差不多4000多个朋友吧，但都放在那边罢了咯，所以就真的要等我们慢慢去跟进这样子。So question from Teacher Glory, she asked, whether did I really like did I get new contact almost every day? Really like so many people, man. Like that, the question. So my answer is I because my Facebook friend got almost 4K of friend, but I didn't know all or I didn't go and really get contact with them. So from there, at least I try to see anyone like suddenly they pop up on my Facebook, then I will go and react. Of course, I will react. And then I will try to wish them, talk to them. Even happy birthday also, I will very simple thing. I will wish them and I will PM them also like, heart to heart moment 哦，还有一点就是，如果即使只是祝福生日哦，因为好像我讲 Facebook 上很多朋友嘛，但是没有全部我有接触。那如果是说很像当天是他生日，或者他们一定会 po 一些照片，讲说哦，今天是我生日啊，几岁几岁这样子。然后我除了会 comment， 我还会去再 personal message 跟他们再 wish 生日多一次，就是让他们感觉有那个感情存款，这样子，感情存款，嗯。
好的，很棒。还有什么要问吗？不然我们先next。Any question？没有了，谢谢。OK。OK，好，没有了哈。谢谢，分享。老师，谢谢老师。Yes。啊，接下来你翻译啊。好嘞。OK。Thank you，Thank you。老师，谢谢老师，其实他不舒服的。
老师这两天不舒服，谢谢他，谢谢他给大家的贡献。没事没事，谢谢。给你掌声，给阿妹掌声，妹妹给你掌声。好，接下来哈，我的
Margaret 回来了，哈。好的，Margaret
打巴黎，马苏。一样，都是去载孩子又跑回来。Oh
dear,
sama dengan Marini pergi fetch dia punya anak.
所以说，很棒的女人，又要顾家庭，又要顾孩子，又要顾事业，真的是。
Margaret nak jaga family, nak jaga anak lagi, nak buat lagi Mary Kay, memang best, hebat.
所以她真的是很欣赏她对 Mary Kay 的热情、爱心。
Wow, so dia sangat enthusiastic, di Mary Kay.
然后她那天告诉我，有人常常
叫他去做别的公司。哦，dia cakap，oi，dia hot tu，dia cakap，dia bagi tahu Teacher Glory， selalu ada orang nak offer dia another company offer dia，okay？他说我不要，我喜欢。dia cakap saya tak mau lah， saya mau Mary Kay saja，cewa。所以说哈，很感恩有他在我们的家族里。 That's why kita rasa amat bangga because Margaret is with us.
然后我们恭喜她完成 Zoom Duyin拿了2500块.
Okay, kita nak congratulation Margaret sebab telah complete dia punya Zoom Duyin. Dapat duit. Yeay, RM2,500. Happy belanja minum makan.
Lai.
来，我去你家啊！我不来，
你给 FC 咯。OK，
Teacher
Groli cakap, Margaret sekarang dah mencuna cara untuk memimpin dia sendiri punya team. Hebat.
Hebat. 我们现在把时间交给他. Margaret, Margaret, you are great. Margaret,
we love you. Kita nak dengar sharing from Margaret.
Oh, hello everyone.